So we're going to go over a wrist mobilization to gain wrist extension. So what you'll need is a TheraBand, attach it to a rig, put that TheraBand right around the wrist, and you're going to walk your wrist out a little bit. So that band is going to be pulling you backwards, giving you a little bit of distraction. There's two ways that you can do this. You can start this way and just kind of gently rocking your body weight forward and backwards, mobilizing that wrist into a little bit more extension. If that is too painful for the wrist, the other thing that you can do is use the other hand, put it on top of your hand as close to the wrist as you can get it. You're gonna pull up with this arm, so you're gonna pull away, and then going forward and backwards. And again, this is just using a little bit more distraction. It might help decrease some of the pain that you're feeling when you get into that extension. So once again, hand on top of hand. This arm is gonna be pulling upwards towards you, and then trying to maintain that as you rock forward